A common complaint that we get in clinic is warts. We do have parents come in often that notice warts on the kid in our age range that we're speaking of, the young child or adolescent. It's quite common, thought to be a viral infection, and is actually harmless to the skin. It's more of a visual nuance than a medical emergency. But lots of parents do bring their kids in with warts that they want us to look at and or have removed.
Yes, so a lot of parents will come in and say, oh, I'm applying, you know, these over-the-counter wart band-aids or wart medication, and they're very frustrated because the wart isn't improving. And a lot of the time it actually ends up being molluscum contagiosum. And a way to differentiate between a wart and molluscum contagiosum is molluscum are essentially dome-shaped lesions on the skin that are usually skin-colored or flesh-colored. And there's a little central dot in the middle. And this dome is very, very smooth. A wart usually has a very rough, almost callousy appearance. But if you as parents have trouble distinguishing between it, definitely you can bring your child in for a visit to get more guidance from your pediatrician.